My teachers help me learn. They help me learn by when I have a struggle, they don't just help me. They stop the class totally. So everybody understands the question because you never know. Other people might have the question. Then more people might have the question. So they stop the whole class to make sure everybody is in support of learning.
I think one way I demonstrate care is really trying to find where each student's sort of line of challenge is, that point to where they can be pushed. So let's say, you know, we're in math and trying to really suss out where does their understanding, where does that start to break down, and then where are there maybe other things getting in the way that won't serve them. As a teacher, it's really important to not let students off the hook and say, you know, you had a bad morning, so then you don't need to learn multiplication, but also to really know your students well enough to know when they're putting forth their entire effort.
When I think about this school, what I'm most proud of is that the teachers were able to help me, especially because on the state test, and especially my last year teacher in third grade, Ms. Aquino, when it comes to learning, she was really strict, which helped some scholars be able to pass and go to the next grade, because I noticed everybody from third grade last year is all in fourth grade and nobody got left back.
When I'm thinking about my personal mission, it's sort of twofold. On the one hand, I have students. I have 66 students that I feel personally responsible for their success, and then I also have teachers. There are four teachers on my team. So my own personal mission is to really make sure that all students in my grade are ready for that next step. But on the other hand, it's also to develop teachers and make sure that teachers are also ready for the next thing, especially in a school like ours that's kind of expanding and growing.
My favorite class is math, actually. I think math is gonna help you like understand numbers like a scientist. You're trying to figure out equation that to help solve like a sickness that was never solved before. You can use an algorithm to help you figure it out, which is going to relate to math that you're going to have to use.